Hi everyone, welcome back to Login Helps. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to download PayPal application on your Android phone. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you have not yet. Also, press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to download PayPal application on your Android device, the first thing to make sure is to have a strong internet connection. Once you have it, go to your Play Store and tap it on. Now, from the Play Store, go to the search box at the top and type in PayPal in the search box. On the next page, you should see a search result displayed on the screen. This one's the app that we are looking for. Now, in order to download the application, tap on the Install button in green right beneath the application displayed. Wait until your application gets downloaded on your Android phone. With a PayPal account, you can make an online payment, send and receive money, or set up a merchant account. Easier, safer, and faster. Once the application gets downloaded, wait until it gets installed on your device. Once it does, you'll be able to see an open button popping up in the display. Tap it on in order to launch the app open. That is how you'll be able to download the PayPal application on your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.